too many motherfucking critics on Facebook these days.
I want you to hit on the medication.
Criticize this, bitch.
When I say dope sick, I ain't talking a fiend type. I'm talking about the lifestyle, the way that we live our lives. Ain't using knives in a fight, just old school fists and straight might. Doing night shifts in daylight, always ready for taking fight. I've been dope sick for a minute, like every fucking day. Talking shit to other rappers, keeping a DPSK. Walking crip with your mother after, leaving her thoughts in dismay. Let's talk and fit on a mad rapper, half their mother cast is lame. Getting baked, not fried, never making mistakes when I'm high. Moving weight till I taste the pie. The feeling's great, but I can't lie. Let me demonstrate with a straight vibe. Let loose and lose my voice. But these bars are spit so right, they can't say I'm not nice. I don't need advice to tell a lie. Think twice, you get no prize. All the whack rappers left, they should form an island and colonize. When I say dope sick from now on, your motherfuckers will understand. This place is a far cry from that beautiful island, Newfoundland. Yeah, running with the click and the sticks, tripping on SIDS, snorting coke at the brick, feeling sick, trying to take a sip of the snips, fucking I miss my lips, starting to trip, can't wait for this buzz to kick, in a bit, something stinks, I think someone has let one rip, all of a sudden I see a missed call on the iPhone, something about a couple missed points in a bag of stone, oh fuck it, I let you hear this shit for yourself, it's the wrong kind of dope sick, no kids, it's bad for your health, listen up.
Good. That looks like dope.
You get sick, and that's the kind of sickness you don't ever want to go through. It's dope sick.